back again. DJ back in the building yet again. Madden on the One X Player. Madden 22, it just dropped. Maybe yesterday, maybe today. Who knows? But we go get into it and we go play. And I already picked my favorite team. I already went through that first game. This is the avatar. I'm gonna see if I can skip it. We're just gonna actually we're gonna go to settings first. Cause the first game was it ran clean, but it said I was only getting like 20 something frames. So let's see if we can bump this up to 60. Game options. Sorry about all the mess. I'm at work and I wanted to throw this video up. Pro blah blah blah. We want to go to the game settings. It's not here. We didn't do that one. I'm pretty sure you guys know my favorite team is Dallas. Y'all should know that by now. Game control, signing, graphics all the way at the bottom. I'm recording this through my iPad. iPad Pro. Hold on. Let's get some of this out, man. Sorry, you guys. Sorry. I know this. We trying to hop into it. Man, no, up one way. All right, let's do this right this time. Graphics. This is V-Sync. Let's turn V-Sync on. I'm gonna boost it up a little bit. Triple buffering on. Rendering quality. Let's go with low for now. 3D grass off. Bloom off. We're gonna turn half of this stuff off. Let's see how it looks. When it stopped, it looked amazing, but it was we weren't getting 60 frames. Oh no, let's go with low. We'll tune the settings so when I come back and do this video again, because I will, we'll see what's going on. But we turned everything to low and almost everything on off. We should change the rendering resolution too, huh? Let's go 16:9, because that seemed like a good standard to do. Let's save. All right. Let's see if it's jumping up in here. Let's see. It's just saying 30. Look, let's just do it that way. So we go off on anti-aliasing. Man. So we still only getting 30. So I don't know. But we'll come back and work with this in a minute. Let's go in game. I know I just put all the settings down to crap. I mean, basically the crap. So let's go. Let's just go to exhibition real fast. Play online, play head to head. We're just gonna go to play now. We'll play without it. Who cares? And I'll play Washington. It don't matter to me. Just to try to exhibition six. We're not gonna be playing for the whole thing. But y'all can already give me crap about my team in the comments, but you know what? It wouldn't be nothing new that I've heard, so. I'm gonna stop talking so much and I'm gonna turn the volume up. It's not that loud. But here I go. We are getting a rock solid 30 FPS though. When I first loaded it at the title screen like this, these cutscenes, it was only giving me like 1 and 2 frames. Alright, we can skip this, right? Alright. But y'all seeing it behind through a camera, watching it all up front, it looks good, man. It looks good. If he can stay healthy this season, hopefully he can. 502 against the Cleveland Browns in It's ruined. Yeah, it did. Oh, you supposed to hit that hole. Okay, or hit that one. We'll take that, Zeke. First down, this is running up to me. I am not a Madden pro, so don't even think it. I am not a Madden expert. I just like playing the game.
5 yards on the carry, good pickup on first down. That's a really nice
touch. He won. It's still medium pass.
Offenses don't expect to hit 5 yards on a play call like that. So when they do, they go back to their huddle and won't pep in their steps.
If y'all want to see more of this, just let me know. I'm going to be playing more of it. Oh, and he threw a pick. I should have floated it. That was my fault. I should have tapped it instead of trying to hold it. Oh, man. I don't go get shit about that in the comment. But, oh, my goodness. Y'all leave me alone. You play this from behind the screen. No, I'm just using that as a blame. That was my fault. I should have floated it. Because he was open. And I drilled it like an idiot. But anyway, I don't want this to be too long. And I am at work. And I'm in the back yelling and shit. But I'm getting a 430. No, actually that's 60 frames. Sorry. I don't know if y'all can see it up there in the corner. But we're getting a full 60 frames right now. And I'm just, at this point, mashing buttons. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm trying to get it all in frame. I'm sorry for the lack of videos lately. It's just that I don't want to beat the one X player shit. You know what I'm saying? Like, just keep the same videos on the same thing. I'm playing it every day, though, but... If y'all want to see more gameplays, just let me know. Give me it's touchdown on his ass. I'm not paying attention, just talking, but you know. I'm leaving all this in there. Y'all can talk all the shit you want. But it looks good. I don't know if y'all can hear me over the sound, but it's not that loud, so I don't see why you wouldn't. Oh, I'm going to be playing a lot more of this. Probably even on Twitch. So y'all keep a lookout. Same name. But that's it. That's all I got for you. I mean, I'm getting a full 60 frames, but everything's up to low. But it looks good. You got to turn on the Jets. Maybe I should have just kept going. Oops, I just kept mashing. Whatever. And then I should have went to the outside. You know what? Trying to think and not think at the same time is kind of... Let's go. That is like the perfect thing to end off on. Okay, I'm okay with that. But you guys know me. If y'all want to see anything anymore, just let me know in the comments, man. Said the next video I was going to get the Z Fold 3. So that's this Friday. So keep a lookout. I'm going to keep this one short and sweet. And I like that to end this off with a tie. But you guys let me know who you are by commenting down below. And as for me, I'm out. Roll the outro. That'll make a good thumbnail.